What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zarish.
It's your boy, Obvious Skinny.
Slap. Say your fucking name.
All right.
You just gonna slap. I can't just edit that in there randomly above your head right there.
It's your boy, Kev.
Damn it. Thank you. We got Drake in my feelings. I fucking hate this song. I'm sick of this song.
Really?
I am so. I loved it.
Yeah, hey, it's a light skinned nigga saying he hate that.
I love it. I love the. No, peep this. I love the song. I heard it early, and then it became so viral, which is a good thing. But once it becomes super viral, it's like, yo, I'm sick of hearing this shit now. Like, you played it to the ground.
Likes, it did what it did, though.
A million likes.
Like, yeah, but I really am. I forgot who said that. I think it was DJ Academics. He was saying the real push was supposed to be, and nobody talks about this, that Michael Jackson song in him. They got that, and they were probably trying to push that, and he was like, oh, this shit ain't hitting. Even though I love that song. That shit pretty hard.
Mm.
Then next one, Shiggy came over, took over the little, hey, hit the dance on it. Everybody started doing it, and they're like, oh, shit, you know what? Fuck it, man. We're going with this one. We go with it. We pushing this one. We got Nitro Boy. We did all this shit. We pushing it, so.
Ooh.
It's very interesting what he's doing on this.
Bombay girl, man. Mine, you fool.
Kenny got the Bombay as a lost soul.
Yeah, yeah. Like, man, what was I talking about?
How this video blew up.
Oh, yeah. Why does Drake have an 8-minute video?
Yo, this shit is 8 minutes.
You, what the, Drake, man. Stop it. I know what you're doing.
God.
Is it on Drake's, it's on his page?
Yeah.
That nigga getting all the monetization.
Yeah.
That nigga said, man, let me make it close
to
10 minutes.
How long was God's plan? Like 5 or 6?
Have I seen God? Yeah, I did.
Cause
did I see God's plan? I seen, oh, okay, never mind. You know what I see.
But, all right.
You know what I see. You know the version I saw. I was like, wait a minute.
Shout out my name, Kuso.
For real.
But nah, like, I just feel like this shit's probably going to be dope.
It's going to be him acting. He's going to be like, you know what? Like,
let's get into it, because my baby's Zendaya's in this bitch.
She Zendaya in it?
Yeah, first of all, your babies.
Baby.
Zendaya is one.
I said
that's
baby.
You said babies.
Technically, he said baby Zendaya.
Yeah. Ooh, okay. Slurred it in. Thank you, okay. Skinny. You know what I'm saying? He gets the slang.
Slap. Shut up. Fuck y'all. Hey, make sure y'all follow us. It's going to be in big, bold shit here, man, on Instagram.
Something like that.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, shit, nah.
Sound like the Boondocks.
For real, now. Fucking Jersey Drake.
Pulling out in the caddy.
That nigga looks like my mob player in my part.
He does look like just a creative person.
Man, like, he just hopped out and started walking.
Like, come on, man. Like, yeah.
Ready to play.
He keep living fucking good.
For real.
What? I'm saying, girl, what's up? Like, I've been texting you all day. You've been ignoring me, you hear me? Like,
I'm trying to come to
you like a man. I'm out here, you see me?
You ain't trying to come to me like a man.
First of all, this nigga Skinny is in the expertise. Do I have my mic? Where did mic at? I need my mic for this one.
Yo, it's just the fact he's a, you know what I'm saying, dude? Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to feel you.
First of all,
saying?
Any nigga that says, I'm out here.
I'm out here.
He ain't really out here. He might be out there in the grass, but he ain't out here. I'm out here.
I'm really out here trying to show you my love, baby.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm in your front line, baby. You know what I'm saying? You got all of me. I want all of you. You know what I'm saying?
First of all, the sponsorship has went so deep that she has on Mercedes-Benz earrings. You wouldn't catch that, but peep that. He pulled up in one.
Oh.
And she, they sponsored that shit.
Cadillac, I thought it was.
Was it?
Yeah, it was a Cadillac.
Let's go back. Let's go back.
Let's find out. Every time I go.
Oh, maybe it's double sponsorship.
There's a Caddy.
Oh, I think it is.
I don't even know.
Cars. Oh, it is a Caddy. That is a 2000 something.
18.
I can't afford it. But yeah, we right here.
Like,
he said,
man,
can't afford.
You ain't trying to come to me like
that. Hey, pause that real quick.
And you too
old
to
that's a, no.
Lala?
No, the jersey. I forgot. What's.
I did see that. Somebody's like high school or something.
Yeah.
Ligman. Huh?
Who? The third spot what? Brother.
Wait a minute. The third spot.
Then who got drafted to Warriors this season? The center. What's his name? I said, dude.
Take it.
Yeah, acting like, all right. Okay, I'll see. Yeah, I see.
The center is wearing a Rattlers jersey? Who the fuck is the a Rattler?
The old
DeMarcus Cousin.
Yes, that's his old.
DeMarcus Cousin was a Rattler.
I think he was.
He was? His We're Googling jersey. It. Because I could be wrong.
I think that's what it was because so. Drake does fuck with Boogie, something like that.
All right, nigga. Hold on. DeMarcus Cousin. Cousins.
Rattlers.
Rattlers.
Rattlers. Look, that shit pop up. Too.
That ain't real.
Drake wore DeMarcus
Cousin. Nah, that ain't real. That ain't real. Give me that name.
Shut up.
Hey, I see that. Y'all. You smart ass niggas.
My boy acting like this.
I tell you what though, you look good right now though. I would have took you out tonight too to see a movie or something like that, you know? I'm trying to tell you, look, I love you, girl.
This looks like an For NBA real. Street phenom.
Yeah, I love
video.
You.
If you love me, then you make them other girls in your phone disappear.
Ooh. Okay, so what you want me to do? What you want? What you want? My passcode? You want my phone? Tell me what you want.
Is he got a grill in his mouth?
Yeah.
Hello? Ma, I want you to get your Jordans off my walkway. That's what I'll use.
Oh, sponsorship.
Get yourself away from that window. This is not a
table. I'm like, why she got one of the Jordans?
You're a grown man. Carry your ass on home now.
Okay, you want me to leave? Or you
I want you to leave. And don't forget to go.
See, he's playing. I'm like, hey, fuck you, bitch.
She doesn't sound like she
Hey, really, shut the fuck up, bitch. I'm talking to your dog.
Like she really wants him to leave.
Yeah,
though.
Bro. She's
she too nice.
It's a Jordan. Fuck you. If I put my Jordan.
Where your nigga at? Where your husband at? He like, oh, what's going on, Janet?
Hey, fuck you.
Hey, fuck that nigga. Hey,
fuck you too, nigga.
Hey, suck my dick on, man. He like, hey, what the hell?
That part.
Suck my nuts.
Nigga lying. That big ass Cadillac.
What?
I'm saying, look, tomorrow night, I'm doing something. Same spot we always at. I want to see you there. That's all I'm saying.
Now, I know the whole neighborhood heard me, so you had to have heard me, too.
I was looking for my contact lens.
Excuse me.
No, I can't see out of one eye. That's why I'm going, though.
Good night, sir.
I'm blind as a bat.
I'm looking at you.
Somebody drove him over there?
I'm looking at you, too, out of one eye.
Drake don't drive.
Yeah, I figured that.
Why don't you go to your mama's house to bake all that racket?
Jay, you better leave my mama's name.
I'm talking about, bitch, I'm talking about my mom. For real. Ass,
hey. Got me on the
Do you love me? Are you writing? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you.
We got Weezy in the back.
Do you love me? Are you writing? Say you never ever leave from beside me.
And you got Shiggy in the video too.
Yeah, I know. I seen that on the snippet.
And I'm down for y'all, man.
If he didn't have Shiggy in there, I'd be mad.
Ow! He's crazy.
My fault, my nigga. You supposed to hold me.
Hey, man.
Going crazy.
You that one nigga in a party that be there. You probably do. He that one nigga to be in a party. You be like, hold on, I got you, my nigga. And you hold him up. He do some crazy shit.
Yeah.
You be like, hey, man, get the fuck off me.
Basically.
Like, man, yeah, it was cool. But look, that's how skinny be
exactly,
looking.
Exactly, right there.
I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you. It's JT, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you. Yeah, but you think kissing in a way, kissing
in a way, kissing in a way. Okay, I'm glad she in it.
He in New Orleans.
Cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you always.
Shake that shit, girl.
Now let me see you
breaking that. Kill him, skinny. Kill him. Stop playing. Kill him. Hey. Oh, he to the left and the front and the back. All right, he's done.
At that point, you done nutted.
It's over. He been going too fast. He didn't pace himself. Yeah, niggas try that. You try that in the bitch. You said,
You're gonna die.
Like, you're not like, gonna die, but
she, and she'll look back. She's like, yeah. Oh, you going that? You really want that speed?
Yeah. You like, oh shit, I don't.
You sure?
You nutted anyway. This nigga about to have a 2-minute outro. He like, come on. Hey, they getting it. Oh!
Young Germline.
Ooh.
Is this not the original end?
Fuck no.
Oh, okay.
I told you about to have a 2-minute outro. Alright, nigga. Hey, get put your shirt on.
I just had the craziest dream. Oh, God.
He got an OVO.
I had a dream that I made some song about some girl. I was from New Orleans and I had a grill in my mouth, and then this kid from New York that spits when he talks all the time. Did some dance to it, and then the world did the dance. Will Smith was there, and nobody would stop. It was.
That's hard.
He's trolling. I like that's, how he's trolling yeah, right hard. Now. Because Will Smith did get on the fucking.
Yeah, we reacted to that.
Shit.
Yeah.
Killed that shit.
Like,
that
he's shit. Like, yeah, y'all, I'm about to get on top of the bridge.
Like,
and then he got on top of something, and then everyone's acting you, like Will Smith was by himself. Will Smith had motherfucking Will Smith catchers.
Yeah,
in case he failed, they would die. He would lay on them and murder them. Yeah, Will Smith ain't solo.
I'm telling you, that shit was hard. They had the drones going around him and everything. That shit was hard.
He was protected. They probably shut off some.
Exactly.
Of that
shit. Yeah. That's why I said they had Will Smith shit. Catchers. They'd be like, I'll die gladly for you, Will. First prince. First prince. Murdered like a motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm coming again right now, sir. Listen, I don't care who he is. Drake, sir, we're ready for you.
Them baby shorts.
Oh, shit.
Something's wrong with them. I don't know what's wrong with them. Yeah. I'll be there. Okay, I'm coming right now.
You don't dance? No, sir, they're not dancing. We're on set.
Come on, we have to go. Are you ready? Yeah, sorry, I don't mean to be unprofessional. I just thought. Do you need some time? Yeah, sure. Give me 10 minutes.
He
said he
needs about 10 minutes.
He got it? Okay, he's over 10. You go for 10. Nigga said,
Yeah, fuck this nigga.
Go out. Go outside. Right. Okay, yeah, so sit right here. Wait for you right here. 10 minutes. Yeah, no, that's not, it would be better. I'll take the 10 minutes and then I'll...
So you mind if I just stand right outside the door?
Yeah, sure, if that's what you want, but yeah, you know.
You said 10, right?
10 minutes.
Okay.
If you're gonna stand outside...
Okay, just where you go, okay?
Just
go.
Out of my view.
You say you need 10 minutes, okay? Just 10. It should be about 9 now, right?
No cap, they some good actors. Drake, my fault for pausing this on niggas, but no cap, the things I've been seeing from Drake recently, like acting wise, he has been great with it. Like, I could, you know, say bring up, well, he did come from Degrassi, blah blah blah. But regardless,
did you even drink that Bombay?
What? Fuck you mean?
Did you?
In this video?
You drinking in the video?
Oh, probably.
He ain't do it for the video. Okay. Now your point's super 1,000 valid.
Schlack. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I don't even remember what I was talking about.
You heard that?
What the fuck was he talking about?
Man, he said some niggas was in it.
Shout out my nigga Drake.
Drake coming from Degrassi?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He was acting. He's a good actor. He's a good actor.
But yeah, he's just a great human being. He's just a great guy. This was an 8-minute video. I didn't really even realize it because the video was so great.
It was entertaining. And even if he didn't pay Shiggy the little, they'd be like, oh, he's supposed to get 250,000. 250,000, that's straight, right?
That's a joke.
That's a joke, but peep this. You are in the video, and then people are talking about you on viral on that. You're going to eventually make your money back.
You're going to make way over.
Niggas are going to want to be like, yo, I got a video coming out. Yo, can you dance do it? We need to make this one viral. You're going to be that nigga.
Yo, bro, can you promote this? Bro, like, he just is, regardless, even if Drake ain't giving him a damn penny,
Drake has put him into a position
just because he did it to his song type shit. Like, regardless, you know what I'm saying? That artist made you feel that way when you listen to it. Oh, let me hit this shit. Like, this shit is good for this. Like, it's good for the both of y'all. You can't just be like, man, this nigga, I blew his song up. He should pay me. Yeah. No, you did it out of the good shit in your heart.
It was a due diligence. Because, peep this, you remember niggas, time to crank that yank. You remember them niggas? Yeah, they didn't make a dollar.
Yeah, they probably wasn't getting paid
they
shit. They
put niggas dances on and they wasn't making nothing.
Them niggas really, real life, I never knew that name of their group. The niggas
they
had like
they had the aces, the diamonds.
Yeah, that shit was too hard.
Yeah.
But them niggas were really, like,
they finessed your song. But I'm pretty sure if only they would have known, like, hey, you wait probably 10 more years and boom. Niggas, you can get paid off that on social media. Like,
man, nigga, we ain't got 10 years, nigga.
Like, nigga, I'll be old as fuck.
I gotta do this now, nigga. But nah, they was real, like, the first. Like, really, niggas that was going viral on MySpace for dancing together, like, synchronization and shit. Like,
perfect
shit like
form.
That was hard, yeah.
Yeah, this video was tough.
Yeah, this shit was
anything
hard.
What's happening, because we going 17 minutes.
Oh, damn,
you
man.
Good?
Yeah.
Hey, Drake, keep being light-skinned.
Yeah, Drake. It's cool being in the OVO camp, you know what I'm saying? I'm glad that, you know what I'm saying, you took me in.
This is a pay promotion?
You don't have to say pay promotion, that makes it sound bad. Drake, just...
God damn it.
I'm glad, you know what I'm saying, we did make our connection. But, you know what I'm saying, we ain't gonna speak on that. I don't wanna discuss too much, you know what I'm saying?
11,000
events. I don't wanna speak about too much, you know what I'm saying, but shout out my nigga Drake, man. OVO for life.
Okay. If you liked this, you want more, let us know in the comment section below. Yeah, make sure you subscribe to me, LV Skinny Reactions, and Kales. Till next time.
OVO!